This is the word them. I saw them at school. We write and we have a two-letter phonogram, which we underline, and it's saying its second sound, so we put a two above it. We read them. We write markings. We read them.